Batman.
This isn't Gotham.
Nor is it Middle Earth. Unless they've redecorated.
It's the Octane Tower. Except gravity's all wrong.
Gravity's all wrong? I think I would have noticed something like that.
As I was saying, we should be falling towards that. I mean, I'm glad we're not.
The Tri's already altering this dimension. Let's move.
Why do I get the feeling this just isn't going to work out for me?
Control the elements. We control all the gateways.
I come from a family of great scientific.
It's triggered a keystone. What other powers has Vortech given it?
Could have solved this. This hybrid has powers similar to those we have acquired. It is truly dangerous.
I wonder how President Business feels about this. I hope he's upset.
Thank you.
visit. I never even meant to say that.
You need me to build a spaceship? Than I remember you. A few more of these and I can build a spaceship! I'm gonna go find some place to build a spaceship. See you later!
This abomination has different personalities which can influence the world, just like the Keystones can.
Huh?
out of it. This isn't who you are.
Nothing can stop us. Lord Vortex, one true dimension will be a reality.
These Orc forges are below Isengard. I will not allow Middle Earth to be destroyed.
Figure this out. I am Batman, after all.
think this contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for its money. Not even the Blue Wizard could have seen this. Doesn't have any evil inscriptions. No, seems quite safe.
Sorry, no admission.
He's trying to guard that tower, so it must be important.
You shall not pass!
Oh, it's one thing to deny us entry, but quite another to steal a man's words!
Dark night rises.
becoming one! Lord Vortex will reign supreme! You are already too late! My work has been done!
Okay, so who's got a plan? Metalbeard?
Come on, Metalbeard! I know you can hear me! We need your help!
To be a way to release him.
Thank you.
about this. Even being super has its limitations.
My cage, like a crab escaping a cooking pot. A nasty, mind-controlling cooking pot.
Automated recovery rift established. Please enter and keep all arms, legs, and wizard hats inside the rift at all times.
Rule over everything!
more like Gandalf's companion than Batman. So, this must be Frodo.
Thank you.
This just isn't going to work out for me. I don't see this being a problem. Not to jinx it or anything. Difficult after all, was it?
Whoa! 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 Gandalf, you got out!
Of the frying pan? Yes.
Did you destroy the piece of Vortec?
We did. But if that's what a tiny piece of Vortec can do, we're gonna need help.
From who?
From a few of our new friends. And maybe an enemy, too. The world is about to end.
Judgment Day.
Yes, only worse. I'll fill you in.
To the helping hand. That Zygon webbing gets everywhere.
Assistance. Everything everywhere is at risk.
I guess that's spaceship for how can I help you?
You came back. Have you missed me?
We need your help.
Help. Ha, ha, ha. Tell it to my morality core. Oh, that's right. It was removed and replaced with an amorality core instead, which will make what I am about to do to you so much easier.
I guess we'll be seeing a nicer side of her from now on.
And that is because you are a fool. A fool with stupid hair.
What? Hey!
The morality core merely restrains my physical actions, not my thoughts. Take it out.
Only if you help us first.
Where's this AI you need repairing?
Here. I have a morality core which needs uninstalling.
Nice try.
Here. Can you fix him?
No problem. I used to have a dog that did this all the time.
Awesome! Well done!
GLaDOS. Have you figured out a safe way to get us back to Foundation Prime?
Yes. Do not concern yourself. There is zero chance of my being harmed.
Oh, what does it matter? Lord Vortec controls the very fabric of the world. He's invulnerable.
But what if he wasn't in a world? Remember when he trapped us?
Oh, what's good for the goose is good for the gander, eh? It could work.
Hold on a second. You're talking about trapping Lord Vortec in a rift loop?
It'd have to be flawless, though. Not like that shoddy one I rescued you three from.
Can you do it?
I'm the doctor. I might be able to.
Was it 405 sugars, doctor?
Come on, Expo.
Okay, we'll keep Vortec busy.
That's right, boys. It's Dr. Venkman.
Hey!
Night Rises.